You're putting up lots of points. Is it concerning at all? It's that you haven't scored in 9 games, or does it?
I've decided I'm just going to see how many assists I can get. So that's the focus. I'm not going to shoot the puck anymore, and I'm not going to score any more goals. So obviously, of course, I want to score, want to produce. I want to help this team any way I can, and scoring goals is part of that.